Hi, I'm Whitney Adams.
Hey everybody, I'm Zane Lambrey.
No, we reversed that. I'm actually Whitney Adams.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we're here at WSWA.
The Wine and Spirit Wholesalers of America.
That's right. And we are going to rove around. We're roving reporters. Roving. And we're going to go talk to some spirits.
Some wine.
Some wines. Mm-hmm. And America. You, America.
And we're, it's all for you.
It's all for you. So I'm going to go this way.
Right, I'm going to go
you
that
go that way.
Way.
I'll take the microphone.
No, I'm going
to go that way.
Okay, thank
okay.
you.
And then I'm going to talk into... Okay, good luck with your microphone. And I'm going to just, I guess, talk to people. Here with Steve Smith at London Essence, where I'm trying to decide if the accent is real.
It's definitely real. It's
so if not, you're so good at it. Here, you hold that.
Oh, it's all right, okay.
Yeah, because otherwise I'm going like this. I want my hands free to like,
okay.
You know, get into some things.
You perfect. Garnish, a bit of ice, we need to do it properly.
These are very nice. I was prepared for them to be good.
Okay, so you're tasting Bookman Botanical Rum from Haiti.
Oh my God.
Which is made from the fresh juice of sugarcane, not from molasses.
Is that what an agricole means?
Exactly.
Okay, got it.
So it's the agricole, the French tradition of rum.
You're in the brand battle.
Exactly.
And is there strategy involved?
Oh, totally.
A big performance? Is there psyching out of competitors?
Oh no, it's just direct telepathic communication with the judges.
Wow, that does not sound above board right there. But if you can make it work, you should do it.
I'm here at the Wine and Spirits Tasting Competition in the Mediterranean Ballroom. A lot of action going down behind me. As you can see, we have spirits professionals, bartenders, sommeliers, mixologists, bar directors from all over the country here tasting wines and spirits, the best of the best, and rating them. So let's see who's the winner and who's a loser. Let's go. We are here with two-time Iron Mixologist champion, Katarina Miltenberger. So we've been tasting a lot of spirits.
Yes, we have.
You've got your popcorn buckets, AKA your spit buckets. Have you been?
Spittoon.
It looks empty.
But we're just taking minute sips.
Okay.
Just enough to coat the palate.
Yeah. Know
front
what you're
back.
Working with.
Absolutely. Get
front
that
back,
umami.
Side to side. I'm here with Jesse. I'm here with Jesse Birch. I'm just gonna say Jesse. Okay, I'm here with Jesse Birchbach. No.
Yes!
I did it?
Yes!
Okay. I'm here with Jesse from the Somme Journal. How do you put together the flights? Like, how do you decide what's going to go with what and the pacing of it?
Sure. I mean, naturally, as, you know, with any tasting, we're going to put sort of the sugar bombs at the end and, you know, the sort of lighter at the beginning, you know, the super tannic reds also towards the end.
Right. And we've arrived at the wine table, my personal favorite. Okay, so what's in front of you right now? Was this your last flight?
Definitely, so right now we're heading into the sweepstakes round, so kind of the top wines of each table.
Got
we're gonna review those and kind of pick the best in show, so.
Okay. And this is a continuing trend. I see empty spit buckets, ladies and gentlemen. No one is spitting.
Am I at the bar? Am I at like the bar inside the bar? Room?
You're in the bar inside the bar room.
I'm
yeah.
bar inside the bar. Absolutely. So all the brands are around and you have the bar. And there's flair happening.
There's a little bit of
can
flair.
Be, yeah?
Yeah.
Absolutely. You want to see some? Oh, come on, guys.
Wow. No, I don't want to. Like, I'm nervous for you. Hot damn! Whoa! Wow.
Big finish.
Yeah!